flat tonight.
No, it's not on you.
Supposed to just be one coat. They're not just gonna put on one coat because they said they were, and it's not covering up something. So we always refer to it as like a full coverage coat. If there's areas on the house that need two or even three coats, that's what they'll do. We're not just gonna do one and then stop and leave. And oh well, you need to pay for two coats because that's not me.
You want your house to look even?
Yeah, exactly.
How bad?
So one thing that Ricardo did is he waited for his guy to get almost to the end before he started spraying the another section. And if he would have started right away, then there's going to be too much dry time between the two.
He also needs to see where he stops though too,
exactly.
Right?
So he's like, all right, now he's getting towards the end, I'm going to spray another section out for the back.
You got that?
You
got this?
Simple.
See how it kind of goes away?
Yeah.
So that's why it's so important. That will look like a flash mark from the ground to your homeowner when you're doing a walk. When this is all dry, this will look like a flash mark because it has those little shadowing areas. So you have to go side to side also.
It's like, do you guys see how like inconsistent the texturing is, like even up here?
Mm-hmm.
And that could be from the previous paint job, it could be how the stucco is actually
heavy
it's not perfect. And so we have to identify this sort of stuff.